Okay, so this is the Petunia Pickle Bottom Bag. So you can use this bag as a backpack, as a shoulder bag, or you can also use it like as a bag which can connect to a stroller. So it also nice thing. It also has a diaper changing pad, and it also has a case to keep the diaper wipes, which is super nice, right? Because a lot of times you have a big diaper box pack you get for a cheap price, but when you want to take the diaper wipes somewhere, you now need to take the whole bag, whole wipe case or etc. But with this thing, you just take a few and keep it in your bag. So let me open it and actually show you how it looks. So this is how it looks, and now I'm going to open and show you everything. Okay, so right from the start, right? You see this front pocket here, which is like an open pocket, but also it has like a magnet. So as soon as you leave it a little bit, it will close. So you can just pick stuff that you want, not expensive, but you quickly want to pull out and pull in. In the bag, and you are not worried that it will fall down because the magnet will make sure that this thing is closed, so it won't stay open, which is really nice, right? On the left, you can see this is the first pocket, and on the right here, this is the second pocket. Now, you can open this thing, which actually opens up the main cabinet, and you can see it is lot of. It's very spacious. It have lot of space, right? Inside in here in this pocket is the diaper changing pad. This is the container to keep your diaper wipes. In here there is like a nice zipper so you can keep your wallet or any such thing which you think is expensive and you want to quickly, you know, pick up from a small thing or even a small baby thing, whatever you think is appropriate here. Like a nice pocket here to keep stuff. And you can choose to use the diaper, but as a baby goes old and you no longer need diaper, you can obviously put something else. So it's nice that they are not attached it to the bag. So you know it will work for a long time. Let me close this now. Okay, now here comes the zipper. This is the main zipper. This is like a back. The back location to keep something. It's nice to keep a laptop or a file or something like that. It's like not too wide, not too thick, but it's wide enough that it occupies the whole bag from front to top, and it's very tall, so you can keep your laptop or, you know, very, very easily. Now let me show you a few more interesting things, right? You can just hold this bag like this, but you don't need to just have it like this, right? You can also, you see, pull this strap down. And then move this thing depending to your perfect choice. I'm pulling it for now the whole place so that you can see it. And make this strap smaller. Now this will work like a backpack. And you can make this strap as big as possible depending on, you know, your size and, you know, what is your comfort level. So in short, you can basically use this thing like a shoulder strap bag, which is really nice, right? I don't have a stroller, but you also have a way to connect this to the stroller.